Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the month of September 2024, and we'll be comparing that to September of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you at the beginning of every month. So getting right into it, there were 130 homes that traded hands in Orleans in September of this year, and that's a slight decline of about 4.5% compared to September of last year. The overall average price of a house in Orleans is now $631,000, and that's an increase of 2.5% over September of 2023. Breaking that down into residential freehold versus condo, we'll start with residential. So the average price in Orleans right now is almost $718,000, and that's a significant increase of about 5.5%. In terms of condominium prices, we're looking at an average price of almost $415,000, and that's basically flat. It's up 0.1% compared to last year. In terms of how long it's taking for a house to sell, they're selling in 1 month compared to 25 days last year. Thank you for watching.